When using Google Maps platform, it's always a good idea to optimize and keep track of your account usage. One way to do this is to set up a budget alert. Budget alerts notify you when the cost of your usage for a specific Google Cloud Platform project has reached a set percentage of your budget. When the set percentage has been reached, an alert is sent to the billing administrators and billing account users. Before we start, it's important to note that setting a budget alert does not put a limit on API usage. Rather, it simply gives you a way to get notified when that usage is past a set limit. Budget alerts also prompt you to take action to control your costs. Let's go ahead and set up an alert. Start by going to the Google Cloud Platform console. Select the menu at the top left corner of the page and click Billing. If you have more than one billing account, click the Go to Linked Billing Account button to manage the billing account currently associated with the last project you looked at. Or click the Manage Billing Accounts button to select another billing account connected to your Google Cloud Platform account. In the billing page, click Budgets and Alerts, then click Create Budget. We'll create a budget that we can then set alerts against. To do this, enter a name for the budget, then select the project or billing account you want this budget to be applied to. If you apply a budget alert to a billing account, the alert reflects the spending across all projects associated with that billing account. Next, select whether you want to set the budget for a fixed amount or you want it to automatically match the cost of the previous month's usage. If you choose last month's spend, note that the monthly spend resets to $0 on the first day of every month. You can also check the box next to Cost After Credit if you don't want any available credit to be included in your budget. Now that we have our budget defined, let's take a look at setting budget alerts. By default, budget alerts are set for when 50%, 90%, and 100% of the budget has been reached, but you can set them to anything you like. After you've set your alerts to the level you want, click Save. Your budget and the associated alerts are now active. You can edit an existing budget at any time by clicking the name of the budget, changing the settings and alerts to the desired values, and then saving. You can also delete a budget at any time by selecting the checkbox next to the budget you want to delete and clicking Delete. Budget alerts help you track your Google Maps platform usage and provide alerts when your usage unexpectedly spikes. We highly recommend you give budget alerts a try and enable them for all of your projects. Ready for more ways to track and optimize your Google Maps platform usage? Follow the links in the description below to read the optimization guide in our documentation, as well as watch our other videos. If you like this video, please like and subscribe for more content like this. Thank you for watching and happy mapping.